You seem to be well-dressed, especially for a convict. And who would that be? Point taken. How long have you been in here? It's the 223rd year of the reign of the kings. You were imprisoned in this place as a child? What crime were you accused of? Amusing. I'm someone who might be able to help you. I might know of a way to get us out of here. More accurately, I might know of a way that you can get us out of here. For years, I've been going in and out of the prisons of the Empire in search of someone. I'm not really sure. Repeat this phrase. If I am of the blood, by the right of my almighty divine powers, I claim this world for my own. Please forgive my insolence, Lord Magus. You are a god. What you just felt was your divinity manifesting itself in your current form. I'm not quite sure how to respond to that, my lord. To use your powers, you will need to drain the energy locked away in stones such as this green one. There are three different colors of magical energy to call upon in the world. But for now, concentrate on absorbing the green magic from this stone to restore your mana.
Huh. What is the meaning of this? Where are the men I ordered to guard you? Guards! The prisoners are trying to escape! I'd sooner die face down in a pool of my own blood and vomit than give you the pleasure. Die!
Darium Onyx!
Please, forgive me for not coming sooner, my lord. That these degenerate animals would dare torture a god is proof that they were beyond redemption. I swear that I will make them all pay in blood for what they've done to you.
Kill them!
As far as you go. I don't give a damn if you care or not, but your pathetic escape attempt stops here and now. You don't expect me to beg for my life. If you're going to kill me, hurry up and be done with it. I will die knowing that I did so with honor.